But rep your country and make it, this shit ain't basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge, so my shit makes up a star. Cause I'm a whole constellation, I came to take on you.
Bars, man! Bars! What the F? Balik natin yun, what the F? Before we start this amazing content for today, Omoshiroi, Easy Meal featuring Angie, huge shoutout sa mga bago nating subscribers dyan. Welcome! Welcome to the channel. So, I have to give a big, big shoutout sa master natin na si Jilco Bames. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go, let's go. Wait lang. Napaka-distinct nung pagka-birada nung beat dun, ah. Yung pagkapasok ng beat, wala siya dun sa saktong bilang na boom, budak, boom, boom, budak. Wala siya dun sa saktong bilang. Napaka-distinct nung pagpasok ng beat. Tsaka napaka-bigat. Okay, let's go. Balik natin. What the F, pre, napakaganda nung mga metaphor niya dito. Napakaganda. So sabi niya kanina, ano ba yung sabi niya? Excuse me. I think I need some help. Suppress myself for way too long. So sabi niya, parang nadidetach na siya masyado sa katotohanan, sa realness ng mundo. Parang masyado na siyang detached from reality, no? Sabi niya kanina, yung mga petals daw, ano ba yung sabi niya? I'm saying I feel the pain of the petals fallen from the cherry blossoms. So parang sinasabi niya na yung buhay ay hindi niya naramdam. Parang unti-unti nang nababawasan yung kanyang kasiyahan. Yung kanyang happiness ay parang hindi niya naramdam. Masyado na siyang malayo sa mga bagay na nararamdaman niya dati. Ngayon masyado na siyang detached away from reality, detached from happiness. Napaka-sad, no? Parang almost depression yung kanyang ipinahihiwatig dito sa lyrics na to. Napakabigat nung beat, tapos ganito kalalim yung lyrics na sinasabi niya. Man! Alright, alright. Grabe, ang bigat agad. Still got no money to my name, damn. But you know, I'm still playing the game of life, saying fuck my demons, I wanna see 'em cry. Shit, giving it up was never an option. Still got the homies that whoop in their conscience, taking visits to the brothers in conference, wishing that they have another damn option. Oh shit, man. Ah, so na-appreciate niya ngayon yung buhay. Lalabanan ko yung demons. I will fight my demons. And I wanna watch them cry. That's the spirit, my man. Ganon dapat sa buhay natin. Huwag tayong magpadala sa negativity na nararamdaman natin sa sarili natin. Dapat yung negativity yung susuko sa atin. Paiyakin natin yung mga demonyo sa buhay natin, sa sarili natin. Our inner demons. Dapat sila yung umiyak. Hindi tayo. Tsaka mas na-appreciate niya yung buhay. Kasi he takes visits to the brothers in coffins. Bumisita siya sa mga tropa niyang binawian na ng buhay. At sana daw meron pa silang other options, you know. He wishes that they still had more time in their life. Kaya mas lalo niyang na-appreciate yung buhay. Kasi nga, yung ibang tropa niya is dead na, you know. At tayo, buhay pa tayo. Kaya dapat mas
tumingin pa tayo ng ibang dahilan para maging masaya sa buhay, para ma-appreciate pa natin yung buhay lalo. Wow! What the F? This has a heavy message, no? Alright. Ang beat! Intricate and napakalupit na mga ano doon, ng mga rhyming. Eto na. Sino to kumakanta dito? Si ano ba to? Yung kasama ba to ni Easy Meal? Iba-iba talaga yung ano, yung writing ability ng Circle of Friends ni Easy Meal, pre. Grabe ang lalim nitong mensahe niya. Pero yung rhyming niya, napakalupit pa rin. On point. May napakalupit na pa niya natin. Damn, but you know, I'm still playing the game of life. Saying fuck my demons, I wanna see him cry. Shit. Keeping it up was never an option. Still got the homies that whip in their conscience. Take a visit to the brothers and coffins. Wishing that they have another damn option. In the vicinity, slinging the clocks. And like they forgot what edges of torture. Until they got to what might seem not wrong. Woo, pre. The rhyming is amazing, pre. I can't say anything about the rhyming because it is perfect, perfection of rhyming, napaganda, and the thought, and meron pa siyang sinasabi, meron siyang naipahihiwatig kahit ganun kalupit yung rhyming. That is the most impressive thing I have seen, na dapat meron kang mensahe kahit grabe yung rhyming mo, napakalupit. What's my name if you don't realize the source of your pain? Never sold my soul and I put that shit on my name. Woo! That's a devil's game. Part 2 transition, Easy Meal. Also Easy Meal na to. Storms spiral inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes that twist the rain from a real soup cell. Kryptonite that mitochondria. This gon' be a new song. Do you wanna hear my long plea on empty pocket pickers? The wrong, the streets stealing iffy deals. Stopping kickers, it's molding meats, killing hilly bills. While it flickers, a hose and creeps, dripping drippy pills. Market slingers have known the least living. Oh my God, man! Oof, tinatry ko. I am trying not to post this every freaking time, pre. Kasi nga, every time na magra-rap si Easy Meal, yung rhyme scheme niya, God tier. God tier yung rhyme scheme ni Easy Meal. And I am trying not to post this every single freaking time. Kasi nga, masyado nang, baka sabihin nyo, post na lang ng post. Kaya nga tinatry ko siyang hayaan muna mag-rap. Kaso lang, paano ko gagawin yon kung konting ano pa lang na nakakabaliw na, pre? Grabe yung rhyme scheme dun. What the F? Balik natin yun. Twist the rain from a real soup cell. Kryptonite in that mitochondria. This gon' be a new song. Do you wanna hear my long plea on empty? Oh, sarap. Wait lang. Ang part na yun, na long dino. Imagine mo yung rhyming na gano'n. Mahirap yun, ha? Hindi yun siya yung dulo ng word. Kung paano niya yun ginanon pa. Parang tongue twister na yun halos. Pakinggan mo, ha? Twist the rain from a real soup cell. Kryptonite in that mitochondria. This gon' be a new song. Do you wanna hear my long plea on empty? Ooh, song Dion. Song plea. Napaka intricate at napaka grabe nung rhyming ability na meron ka dapat para maganon mo yun ng ganon. Long din, long, napaka ano eh, napaka distinct na rhyming. Napaka lupit. Before mo ma-master yan, you have to, alam mo, madami ka pagdadaanan bago mo yung makuha, pre. Yun yung nagbo-blow ng isip ko every time naririnig ko si Easy Meal. What the F?
still roam the streets, stealing iffy deals. Stocking kickers, it's more than meats. Killing any bills while it flickers. I hoes and creeps, stripping trippy pills. Market slingers have known the least living. Not a diss to all ya. Design on Mr. Karma, and on that list he got a lot of Jeffrey Dahmers. And I'm one of them, huh? Yeah, I'm loco, loco, loco. Thank God I'm a fucking champ. Thumma, thumma.
Ooh! Omoshiroy. Hindi ko alam yon. Kaya kung alam nyo, pakicomment nyo sa mga ano yung Omoshiroy. Kahit yun na lang, kahit wag na itong mga Mingare, Charo, Medana, No, Miru. Kahit wag na yan, yung Omoshiroy lang. Hindi ko alam ko. Bars, man! Bars! What the F? Balik natin yun, what the F? You make it, this is amazing and all. But rep your country, you make it, this city basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge on what shit makes up a star. On, I'm here to fuck up your knowledge on what shit makes, on what shit makes up a star. Ganto gumawa ng star. Cause I'm a whole constellation. I'm a whole constellation. I came to take on you all. Kasi yung constellation is composed of many stars, pre. Hindi ako star, I'm a whole constellation, and I came to take on you all. Kaya ko kayong lahat, cause I'm a whole constellation, hindi lang ako star. Pre, bars. Dapat may matapon akong bagay, pre, wait lang. Ugh, shit man, ang laang. He said it. Sino? Who can you say na more versatile than Easy Meal? Nobody. Sasampalin ko kung sinong sasabihin yung meron pa. Oh, and I'm never killing myself because it's me that giving me hope. What the fuck, pre? Oh, ngayon ko lang narinig yung ganong line, ha. I'm never... Oh, shit! Oh, dapat... dapat para sa mga depressed. Kasi usong-uso yung depression ngayon. And depression is true, alright? Dapat ganun yung maging quotes ng mga depressed. Yung mga depressed people, depressed brothers and sisters, yung mga tropa natin depressed, dapat ganun yung maging life coach nila. Wow! From Easy Meal himself. Dapat ganito yung ano nyo, yung life coach natin na mga pag nasasad tayo o depressed tayo, I'll never kill myself cause it's me that's giving me hope. I'll never kill myself cause it's me that's giving me hope. Fuck, man. Oh shit, ngayon lang ako nakaramdam ng gantong kagrabe sa isang linya na bars. Ngayon lang, grabe, man. Walang double entendre doon, walang metaphor, walang simile, walang kahit ano doon. Direktang, literal na pagkasabi lang. Yung mismong words, yun mismo yung meaning nun. I'll never kill myself because it's me that giving me hope. Wala nang mas pa-positive pa sa words na yun sa panahon ngayon. Wala nang mas magaganda pa dun. That's the best line I've ever heard in my whole fucking life. Wow! Ito yung mga Eminem flow.
that they know the truth, but don't know what's lying beneath it. I think it's funny how they just assume it lasts only gonna be.
Man, we should stop this right now, man. I can't take this shit. Alright, tama na yun. Enough na, pre.
Hey, easy. How big you trying to get?
Sabi nga niya, ayaw niya maging star kasi he's a constellation, so he ain't big enough yet, pre. There's so much for this kid. There's so much for this man. Madami pa siyang mararating, pre. Nagsastart pa lang mag-blossom yung karir niya. Kaya expect na mas lalo pang lulupit si Easy Mill. And wow, man, I can't move on to that freaking one-liner shit. What the F? I should make that as a... you know, dapat gawin ko yung clothing line eh. Gawin ko yung logo sa clothing line sa ano eh, sa gagawin kong clothing line. I'm never kill myself cause it's me that's giving me hope. Man, di ko makakala. What the F? Ayoko na. Tama na tong video na to. What the fuck, man, di ko kaya to. Curbs PH out.